diminishing returns when you're cutting a lot of body weight. Antonio Carlos Jr. is 26 years old. Victoria, 23. And that's what age, I think the Goldilocks age is like 22 to 24, where they grow and improve so much in between fights. It's where Victoria right now is focusing. It's a big challenge for him. He's stepping up well. Look at this. He's got Antonio down now. Huge. That's a big moment of this fight.
That's the second fight of Victoria's UFC career.
So this may be shot, so. And this may be evidence of what we were discussing. Look at this. Going for the guillotine.
Looking to finish right now.
Boy, Mike, that looks good. He said he's giving a thumbs up. Antonio says he's fine.
Round one, pretty even. Round two, Marvin Vittorian with a big edge, especially with the counter bounce strikes we just saw. Final minute of the round.
So this is a big round for Vittorian. And he's able to do something here that Antonio was not able to do now. Yeah, very shot round, lands a significant round of pounds. Up kick. Very nice up kick. But now he's able to get that guard. Marvin Vittorian looking outstanding here.
We're going to lock down Vittorian.
Oh, okay.
There you go. How cool is that?
See what he does.
Final seconds of the round, and a very strong round for Italy's Vittori. Look at this, is submission victories at 185. Of course, Andrew
controls him at the end of the second. This round is going to end right now. You can continue to give it to Antonio, but you wouldn't give it to him the same margin that you would second round, but I think both people would end the score both those rounds 10-9.
Yeah.
So, it's no problem scoring that regard.
Marvin Vittori by Antonio Carlos Jr. here in the third and final round.
10 seconds to go here. Carlos Jr. will say don't forget team.
Hopefully he finishes, not this time. They go distance. Marvin Vittori and Antonio Carlos Jr.
Antonio Carlos Jr., first of all, congratulations. A very good fight and very much a grappling contest. Did you expect that coming in here tonight?